Welcome to careerandtricks.com, and today our tutorial is about how to managing services using graphical interface in Linux. So it is very easy process. We will click on system, then administration, then services. We can manage services using our CLI mode, that is command line prompt, with service space network manager space restart start stop and more features we have. But if we don't want to use the command line, then we can manage it using the graphical mode. That's, I have selected the service network manager and I have restarted it. Now I have stopped this service. Now I can start service with the simple click. That's, I will click on the start button and my service will be started. As simple as that. You don't need to go to the command line prompt, and we can disable, enable. You can do anything here. And if you have Xinit service, that is the service which is and you can Xinit service which is having only disable and enable service. You cannot restart and all services like telnet, and which is dependent on the Xinit service. It is very easy process, I think. You don't need to go to command line prompt. And thanks for your time, guys, and get back in my other tutorials and subscribe us on youtube.com/careerandtricks. Thanks for your time.